Saddle River through Hohokus, down along the Saddle River. He crossed over somewhere by 17, by Van Emberg, where you go under the highway. He probably walked right through the drain gulch, drain pipe. And then he popped up over here. He's been kind of wandering this neighborhood.
The President of the United States, Donald J. Trump.
The fundamental question of our time is whether the West has the will to survive.
This is an historic moment from which there can be no turning back.